Welcome to Harmony Road, some of the best gospel music ever. And you're going to love this, I promise. I'm Sue Duffield, and coming up is Ernie Haas and Signature Sound with Happy People.
Somebody say amen. Somebody start ringing a bell.
Heaven knows there's a whole lot of trouble living down here below.
But we're smiling because when this old life is over, we got someplace else to go. Whoa, whoa.
God's people are happy people, happy all of the time. Joy higher than the tallest steeple, love of the unstoppable kind. More than 10 million reasons flooding through my soul and my mind. God's people are happy people, happy people shine.
You believe that?
Everybody shout for joy. Down here to be lived.
Be a friend to the world. See how much love you can give.
Life is more than the air you're breathing, or spending more than you can afford.
But happy are the people who always remember that happiness is the Lord. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
God's people are happy people, happy all of the time. Joy higher than the tallest steeple, love of the unstoppable kind. More than 10 million reasons flooding through my soul and my mind. God's people are happy people, happy people shine. God's people are happy people, happy people shine.
People shine.
God's
shine,
people
shine,
are happy people, happy all of the time. God's people
shine,
are happy people, happy all of the time.
Happy people
are
happy, happy in the soul of the shine.
God's people are happy people, happy in the soul of the shine.
People shine. God's people are happy people, happy all of the time. God's people are happy people, happy people shine. God's people are happy people, happy all of the time. God's people are happy people, happy people shine.
Hey!
God's people are happy people, happy all of the time.
Yeah.
God's people are happy people, happy people shine.
Hey!
God's people are happy people, happy all of the time. God's people are happy people, happy people.
All of the time. You got it. Come on.
God's people are happy people. Happy
Harmony Road TV is sponsored in part by Jim Oliver's Smokehouse Resort in Monteagle, Tennessee. Lodge, cabins, home cooking, music, trading post, and more.
Welcome back to Harmony Road Television, some of the best gospel music you'll hear anywhere. My name is Sue Duffield, and thankfully, over the years, gospel music has made a huge difference in this Jersey girl's life. Yeah, believe it or not, in 1968, it was the Goodmans, it was the Statesmen, it was amazing Oak Ridge boys that came to New Jersey back in the day when Southern gospel music was like, eh. But you know what? It changed my life forever. And I'm the result. I'm that kid that was sitting on the front row with her feet swinging in the breeze, finding Jesus as her Savior at a gospel concert. Can you even imagine that? Phil Cross has a song, though, coming up that you're going to love. But before I tell you about that, I've been known to be a humorist, a songwriter, a singer, all those things. And you can find out about me at SueDuffield.com. I'm even on Twitter. And I'm even on Instagram. Oh, my. But let's listen to a great song, You Don't Owe Me a Thing, by Phil Cross.
Father, I have wondered why I've had to live such a hard life. As one of your children, I have questioned, shouldn't things be better for me? So many valleys and too many hills, I thought, but I was wrong, Father. I'm sorry I didn't see. You do not owe me one thing, Father. You do not owe me one thing, Father. You have already given everything, Father. You do not owe me one thing. The riches of beloved love, your redeeming one blood, was given for the sinner, for the debtor. Now my debt has fully been paid. You sent my Savior, God, I owe you my life. You settled my forever. I owe you every day. Yeah.
When I think about Jesus and the fact that he really, truthfully, gave his whole entire life so that people just like you and I can live forever, it blows my mind. Jesus really doesn't owe me anything, but guess what? I owe him everything. Back in 1968, as a little girl, I started singing and doing some things around the New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Delaware area, speaking and doing a lot of events, and never thinking that I would ever move to Nashville, Tennessee. 7 years ago, my husband and I, we actually came from the little town called Bear, Delaware, if you can even imagine. God doesn't owe us anything. In fact, if anything, we owe him big time. I sing for him, I glorify his name, and there's not a day that goes by. I think of the verse that says from Jeremiah 29:11, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper and not harm you, plans to give you hope and a future." Wow, I owe God everything, and he has changed my life forever. Gospel music does that to people. And when people stand and get renewed and refreshed and they find Jesus as their Savior because of a Southern gospel song, it blows me away. I am thankful today that every single day his word proves to be true. And he, my friend, gave you your life and mine. And we owe it everything to him. Lindsay Huggins, I love her name. You know why? Because we actually do her last name. We hug. We Huggins all the time. In fact, in West Nashville at a Chick-fil-A, Lindsay and I met and we shared the amazing gospel of Jesus Christ together as two women singing in solo all across the country. But you're going to love her song. Here's Lindsay, "Nothing He Can't Redeem."
love our city and are dedicated to helping revive a culture that values life, all life. Our vision is to create, promote, and protect a culture of life in Chattanooga.
Welcome back to Harmony Road, a great, great opportunity for all of us when this is presented on an amazing format where we can actually hear some of the best gospel music of all time. It blows my mind. Back home, Birmingham coming up. Before that, thank you to Harmony Road Television for letting me be here. I'm Sue Duffield. You can find all about me, all the things you want to know, and all the things you probably don't even want to know at SueDuffield.com. And my Facebook page is Sue Duffield Ministries. You can check me out. A humorist, a songwriter, a singer, and a part-time Harley rider. That's right. Here's Back Home with Birmingham.
Father, I'm so sorry. Help me to be the best mom that I can be.
She's showing too. Look,
no way.
No.
I agree.
We cannot allow Sister Lewis's 16-year-old who is in that condition to come in here. No, no. You need to escort her away.
Shown that they love me in Birmingham.
just as I am.
Thy blood was shed for me.
Thanks for watching Harmony Road TV. Come back next week, will you? I know you're going to enjoy it. Check them out at harmonyroadtv.com. And if you have some free time and you're not doing anything besides separating toothpicks from whatever you ate, check out SueDuffield.com, and we'll be sure to entertain you every week with Harmony Road Television.